fucked up. Shit.
Hey.
Ah!
I don't want to fight you.
Who you waving at?
Feds, I think. They always drive past at this time.
Does that worry you?
When you marry a dragon, you gotta expect a few knights are gonna turn up to try to slay him. Jackasses. All of them. All of you.
Nice talking with
Whatever.
You.
Whatever. You have fun. Pick a swell guy to kill. Hopefully someone with a young family who really miss him.
Hey!
Hey!
Is Mr. Pegorino around?
Sure, I'll get him. Boss!
Anthony, will you shut up? In fact, will you fuck off? Go on, get out of here. Mm-hmm. Don't come back till you get a brain implant or something.
I'm sorry. It's
nice to see you, Nico.
You too.
I got a couple of things I want to talk to you about. First up, can you kill this shithead?
Sure.
Second, come in here.
Oh, fuck.
So... Listen, we got a bit of a problem with the Pavanos.
Yes, I noticed that at your meeting with them.
The way they look at us, we're bottom feeders. Always have been. We ain't a real family to them. Just a bunch of Guernsey Goombas. When things are cool, we're getting fucked.
I'm sorry to hear that.
Sure. Listen, some of their boys are in town today. Gonna collect their piece of an Alderney bookie ring. Where it is, they're at the diner, an actor. Find them and follow them to the meet. You disrupt it, and I'll let you keep the money. But make sure you hit the Pavanos real hard. Capiche?
Yeah, capiche.
Thank you.
Don't worry, we'll lose your virginity one day. Arriva la bomba!
I think that guy works for the Pegorinos. God, they must be desperate. Let's lose him on the way to the meet.
Thank you.
I got that stuff, Jimmy.
Well done, my boy. I hope you made him suffer. Teach him that Aldane is Pecorino turf. Is there a nice little haul in it for you?
All right.
Well, maybe you'll give me a little taste then. Handsome.
Don't worry, I'm taking your car.
Oh my God, don't kill me! Ah,
ah. Chingalo!
Hey, Tommy, check this out. 7-horse, 7-race,
hey, Joe Phil.
What? Hey, pal, what's going on?
Not too much. How are you?
I'm good. Want to walk and talk?
Sure.
Tommy, give me a call if my big buddy calls. Tell him I went out to get some fresh air.
No problem.
Ridiculous! I'm a grown man walking around like a chump. I'm sorry about this.
Hey, no problem.
So you're a friend of Ray's?
A friend? No, I do some work for him.
No, I mean a friend.
I don't understand. Whatever you say, he's a slime ball, but he pays.
Sure, pal, sure. Listen to me. The thing about Ray is, he's a good earner. He talks a lot of shit, but he's a good earner. Habish.
He's a rat doing an impression of a man.
That's pretty good.
Phil! Phil!
What? What do you want?
Mr. Boss, said you gotta head down to docks. Emergency. Said you'd understand.
Ah, shit, it's 3 days early. Mano no mio, what am I gonna do?
What's the problem?
Nico, I'm gonna have to take a chance with you, pal.
Okay.
Come on, let's go.
Okay, listen, there's a truck waiting for us. It's under the overpass off Catskill Avenue. Drive us there.
Speak for bugs? No, but we can be pretty sure it's clean. Chill out.
All right. It's just that if we get caught on this one, you and me is going down for a long time. And that means that certain people is gonna assume we're wrecked, which means we'll get whacked.
You're working with the wrong people if you expect them to whack you if you go inside. Where's the trust, Phil?
It's about survival. If someone who knew what I knew got flipped, then the whole organization will go down. Whacking someone who catches some heavy time is just an insurance policy. And it don't help that not everyone in the organization is pulling in the same direction.
You mean that someone in the family would see someone else going inside as an opportunity to get ahead?
You're a smart guy. Anyways, excuse me if I want to be absolutely sure that we got our asses covered.
You're excused. What are we doing?
We're taking a load of product off of some Russians the enchiladas have been dealing with. You was helping those Irish idiots cause some beef between the enchiladas and their Albanian muscle a while back.
Since that little love affair ended, they've been getting this Russian guy to supply them with sea.
We just got the heads up that a shipment has arrived in Liberty City by boat.
That's what the talk about the ducks was.
Exactly. We're taking the sea off the Russians so they can't deliver it to the enchiladas.
Sounds straightforward. We take the coke so that the Russians and the enchiladas have a falling out. And we make some money in the process.
All right, this is the truck.
Out of my way!
Why are we... Must be a shitload of coke we're taking.
It should be a lot of sugar. But that ain't the only reason why we're taking this truck. Some of my boys stole it from the enchiladas this morning. It's the one the Russians are expecting to come pick up the sea. We should be able to turn up and have them load it up for us. Then we drive away, no questions asked.
I don't know if anyone would give away a load of coke without asking any questions. Even the Russian coke runners ain't that stupid.
Hey, sure, this is just plan A. It's the one Jimmy P worked at. You and me know it ain't gonna work. And that the only way we're gonna be able to leave that place with the sugar is if all the Russians in there are dead.
So why don't we use a more subtle approach? Not just drive right into the middle of it.
Because these is the orders and we gotta follow them. That's the way things work. You ain't gonna be happy about everything you get told to do, are you?
You're the boss. It ain't like I'm working for free.
No, you ain't. And I ain't either. That's why we gotta at least try to do what we're told to do. You're gonna learn that there ain't much in this life that you got control of. Whether you're putting yourself in harm's way because that's the way the skipper wants it done, or you're staying away from your kids because of a stupid court order and a malicious bitch of an ex-wife, there ain't that much control in anything.
I've been around long enough to know that there is some things that we don't have a choice about. But there's other times where you got to look at something and make a decision for yourself. I can't follow every order I'm given.
Yeah, well, maybe you're right. Maybe you ain't. I don't know. This is it. Keep a cool head and everything should be fine.
My life is a waste if I don't fuck up a guy a day. It's what I'm good at.
Buddy, we're here to pick up the shipment. I don't speak English. Fuck off. Hey, amigo, let's make this easy. I just want to give the stuff to my boss and go home.
I don't let anyone in here until I get the word. There's something wrong about you. Get out of the truck real slow.
Easy! We got more of them!
That's got to be the last of them.
You handled yourself real good back there. Kept your head. That's a valuable trait.
Thank you.
See you later.